Good old-fashioned tea. Good for what ails you, so they say. All right, so I've got something's going on. I've got no voice right now, basically. But I'm gonna do this, or try to do this anyway, because you gotta push yourself and be active, right? So here goes. If I can remember it, it's been ages since I played this one through. Obscure Beatles. I hope it comes out. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. The king of Marigold was in the kitchen cooking breakfast for the queen. The queen is in the parlor playing piano for the children of the king. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. Old enough to know better, so cry, baby, cry. The king was in the garden picking flowers for a friend who came to play. The queen was in the playroom painting pictures for the children on holiday or something. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. So the love to know better, so cry, baby, cry. Duchess of Kirkcaldy, always smiling and arriving late for tea. The Duke was having problems with a message at the local bird and bee. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. Cry, baby, cry. At 12 o'clock, a meeting round the table for a seance in the dark. The voices out of nowhere put on specially by the children for a lark. Cry, baby, cry. Let your mom sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. Basically, there goes.